Hello, everybody. I'm Nightmare, and as I said in the last part, I'm right back. I literally, no joke, looked up less than 30 seconds of this walkthrough, and I saw immediately what to do. And the first thing I said was like, are you kidding me? Really? That I knew it had something to do with the golden alligator. I knew it. But me, being the genius that I am, thought, oh, I have to be an alligator to crawl into it. No. I'm not paying attention. No, what you actually have to do is you have to shoot eggs into it. It's like the totem pole in the other area. My brain just did not click and make that connection. So, we have that to look forward to. I also didn't get a chance to look up the code to put in. No, don't. Really? Like that. You're gonna give me two of your honeycombs just because. But anyway, I am really upset I didn't think of that. We're back on track. We know what we're doing. We're gonna get out of here, and we're done. Then I'm gonna have to pause this so that I can actually look up and see what the code was, so I can go back to Pirate Cove, or Treasure Cove. Pirate Cove is still Five Nights at Freddy's. But go back to Treasure Cove, punch it into the floor tiles, and get that special thing, cheat, or I don't even know what it is. I don't even know how long this will take, but okay. Let's do it. Because it's so silly to me. Just look at that run. It's so silly and adorable. Don't fall off, and there it is. What are you doing? Oh, okay. You are that way. Remember, kids, if you're ever falling from the sky, always land right in the piranha-infested water. So I'll have all the cool kids do it. Don't do that. You want me to join the Xbox Live party, but I can't right now. Where's that? Oh, it's like right behind me, isn't it? And I honestly can't join an Xbox Live party because I don't have Xbox Live. Ah, I'm in the middle of recording, Josh. Stop sending me messages. I can't. I know exactly where that is, so. Oh, and there's a pair of boots to it. Okay. So, mental note. Always appear offline. Okay, cancel boots. That was unnecessary. Got it. Where are you guys now? Are you literally right over there? No. So now it's like a memory game. Like, where in the world was that platform? And unlike some other things, I literally mean where in the world. Okay, camera. Ah, it's over there. Hello, turtle friend. Goodbye. Okay. Got him. That's what I was looking for. Really? Got it. I did it. I got it. I got the last piece. Let's pick it up. Alrighty then. I bet that means it's saved. I don't know. So, don't go in the water. And right in the water I go. But I figured it out. So I got all 10 pieces. Which means I have everything this area can offer. Which means I'm finally done with the swamp. No more running around in the muck. Now before I make a jump back to Treasure Cove, I'm actually going to go get that other piece that I unlocked in the last episode, and then I'm going to answer my friend because I don't want to be a jerk. Yeah, I'm just going to ignore you guys. You guys really aren't that big of a threat. But I have to remember how to get there. Is it through this one? I know the other one leads to the witch. No, that's just boots. Just boots. I don't need no boots. So it's probably this way. It is. Okay. Do 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 do. Let me... How many music notes do I have? I have 300. I can get through that door. But first! I need to turn around. The camera's not letting me. I need to figure out how to get up there. How do I climb this? So I can't... Yes, I see you. So I can't climb that by normal means. Guessing has something to do with this. Maybe. No. I kind of have to go over here and do a. So yeah, that didn't work. What's through here? That's just a new area. So yeah, I can't do that. Wait, is there? Go down. Why would there be an entrance in the water when the hole is currently in the top? But I don't know. Get away from me, creepy giant piranha. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to leave that until later. Because I have no idea of how to get up there. So I will be back after I look at the footage and figure out what the code to unlock in Pirate Cove is. So I will be right back. Okay, so I found out the code because I was stupid and didn't write it down. But the code is blue eggs. I probably should have written that down beforehand. And this guy's probably going to come out and attack me. Okay. So, let's do it. B. That's, okay, L. U. E. Is there another E? I guess not. Then G. Is there a G anywhere? G is right next to E. G. G. And then I need an S. S, S, S. There it is. 200 eggs are now your maximum. Yes! That's awesome. Bear and chicken legs. That's not nice to say about Kazooie. Anyway, so we did that, and yeah. Is there anything new here? Because I don't. Oh, wait a minute. I have a new area over there. Let's go check it out, Sauerkraut. Oh no, this is a new world, isn't it? Alright, sweet. Just the one new move to find this time, but it's hidden well. Jeez, that scared the that happened. Oh, it happened again. And I died. Wow, I died almost immediately. That's a good level. That's a pretty difficult level for 10-year-olds. Then again, 10-year-olds probably recognize right away that the multiple holes on the side constantly lead to death. That's not even the game's fault. That was just my fault because I was like panicking internally. Internally. It's a new word. My god, again? I keep slipping off. It's not even the game's fault. It's me. When you have that thing coming after you, it's kind of scary. Hug the wall. Got it. really couldn't have given me that one. I don't want to dive in that water. Okay. This is a very deadly area. I wasn't intending on starting a new area. Okay. Oh boy. I freed one. I know I don't need them, but... Oh no! That... Oh god, it scares me. Because I'm never expecting it. I should be expecting it, but I'm not because I'm unprepared. Okay, there's one there. Get away so I can look with my camera. Okay. So there's one there, Matt. Don't... Got it. Maybe four. Okay. Did I run recording? Okay, no, I've only been recording for 8 minutes. So besides this house guy, okay, that's where I go next, I guess. Ooh, this water's like brown. Alright, we're gonna go get some air. And then we're gonna continue onward, because there's nothing down there. Oh, I should... Yeah, I see you. Ah! See, I see you. You didn't scare me, because I was prepared for you. Your other friends. I were not. Oh, I see you. Wait a minute. That reached me? That's unfair. There's things. There's an extra life. I don't know. Should I go for it? I just look so zoned out right now. Can I get out of the water? Apparently not. There's a beehive full of life. No idea how to get that. Woo! I have no idea what I'm doing, but I see music notes and an extra life. So this was worth it. If you're wondering what that sounded... Oh, banjo! Stop glitching into the wall! I don't think I have enough air to get out of this tunnel. Mostly because I can't see! Go up. Okay, you're dead. Well, at least we got the puzzle piece when we died. Thanks, Banjo. Camera, stop! Man, this camera messes me up more than anything else in the game. I think the final boss of this game is just gonna be a fight with the camera. Please don't be leading me into a death trap. Okay, thank you. Okay, so those two are connected. That one was the death trap. Let's look over here. Oh, wait a minute. Alright. Okay. Come here, tail. Okay. Tail. What is this? So I'm just gonna wait here for the tail to come back. I'm just gonna wait. There we go. Thanks, Banjo, for not jumping when I asked you to. Am I above water? I can't tell. Well, thanks. Oh my god, this area. I'm gonna go back. Yes, I understand how that works. Alright, well, that's about enough Banjo-Kazooie for one day, I think. I don't know what the new save mechanics are. I got the 10 puzzle pieces in the other area, so... I'm just gonna re-enter this area, and then I'm gonna call it quits for today. So... thank you, everybody, so much for watching. If you liked it, leave a like to let me know. If you didn't, please explain why in the comments, or if you did like it a lot, you can also leave a like in a comment to tell me why. But thank you so much, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.
Thank you.